else know? Who's in charge there anyway?
That's anybody's guess. Well, we know who's in charge here. The Undertaker and the Big Show.
Uh-oh.
On their way to meet Kane and the Road Dogg right here tonight at Ohio State University. And certainly, since the Undertaker and the Big Show have come together, King, we have seen nothing but a trail of broken bodies, carnage, and destruction from these two. I think there's more mayhem and massacres to come.
The Big Show and the Undertaker.
Wow. Big Show 7'2", 500 pounds. The Undertaker just under 7 feet tall, about 330 pounds. And certainly last week on Raw, we saw just how deadly this combination could be as we start the broadcast with nothing but carnage from The Undertaker and from The Big Show.
Oh, it just went on and on. They were intent on destroying everything that got in their path.
And of course, the Acolytes found themselves in the crosshairs last night on Heat.
Oh, no. Your ass better cool.
Expect to be a real war.
You see, it's me, it's FDOWG. And speaking of dogs, cut the music. Speaking of dogs, some might say I'm dumber than one coming down here. Well, I ain't too lean, I wear neon green, and at my side, I got that big red machine!
Oh, no!
Boy, indeed, the Road Dogg does. The Road Dogg not coming empty-handed here. And certainly X-Pac, who was injured at the hands of The Undertaker of The Big Show last week, tried to compete over the weekend, did X-Pac. But that the concussion he received got the better of him, and the Road Dogg is expected back in action this Friday night in Washington, D.C. at the MCI Center.
Kane.
You mean X-Pac, that's what I meant to say. And here comes Kane. So Kane, the Road Dogg, will try their hand against The Undertaker and The Big Show. And you know, folks, it isn't going to be easy. This match will not be for the weak at heart, I'll tell you.
I love it. Armageddon. Oh, look at that.
Oh, man.
This is the start of Armageddon. We're going to see carnage. We're going to see massacres.
With the Road Dogg on the outside, The Undertaker and The Big Show now double teaming the big red machine.
Oh.
And Kane going right to his brother with a DDT.
Can't believe it.
Look out. There's a Big Show. Missed that 500-pound elbow. Kane able to roll out of the way. Here comes the Road Dogg again. The Road Dogg trying to direct a little traffic.
No.
And provide the leadership here in X-Pac's absence. Double clothesline. The Undertaker landing on his feet. And Kane goes right out after his big brother.
The Road Dogg, the idiot.
Kane and The Undertaker hooking it up on the outside. And look at Kane take it to The Undertaker. And the Road Dogg awaits the phenom.
Watch it. Boom.
The Road Dogg has got a stick and move here. You don't want to be a stationary target in there with The Undertaker. Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
And The Undertaker overpowering the Road Dogg. And the Road Dogg able to get out of that corner. The Road Dogg's got a lot of guts, boy, I'll tell you. He won't get the limber tail on you. And
uh-oh.
Look out. Undertaker with a choke.
No.
Looks like he's going to go for a choke slam.
Look at the Big Show. Just step right over the Road Dogg.
The Big Show just ran right through the Road Dogg. That's a 500-pound human being, ladies and gentlemen. Have you ever seen a bigger athlete? I guarantee you Stone Cold Steve Austin no doubt will have a lot to say here tonight when he shows up. We expect The Rock to be here with us as well. What a momentous night it will be.
What about Triple H? Didn't he mention Triple H?
I tried to forget him since last Monday night, but yes, the number one contender is expected to be here as well.
How can you forget him? He's the one that knocked your lights out.
Yeah, thanks for helping.
If he had hit you one more time, JR, I'd have been all over him.
Well, right now, The Undertaker is all over the Road Dogg in this tag team matchup. And again, we expect X-Pac to be back with us this Friday night in the MCI Center in Washington, D.C., as the Undertaker got that elbow right in the face of the Road Dog. And now, the Undertaker, the general of this team, no doubt about that. And the Undertaker last night on Heat made it very clear that the Big Show could expect somewhere down the line of the proverbial knife in his back at the hands of the Undertaker.
Boom! Paul Bearer calls it an unholy alliance. Look at Paul Bearer's face. Looks like a well-kept grave.
Ooh. Well, I'll tell you one thing. We were shocked at the very beginning of the broadcast when the Acolyte stepped out through that pyro, right through the rocket's red glare, through the power of the Big Show, and challenged the Big Show and the Undertaker here tonight.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a backbreaker. When that man at 500 pounds delivers a backbreaker, it is extraordinary, to say the very least.
You know what? I'm thinking the Acolytes may be in the back watching this. I think they're probably having second thoughts. Matter of fact, they may have left the building.
Look at the hands. Look at the size of the fingers and the hands of the Big Show. He is a freak of nature.
What?
Look at him. He's 7 feet two. He's 500 pounds.
I am going to tell him call him a freak.
Boom. He may think that as a compliment, as a headbutt. What a thunderous headbutt. Knocking the Road Dog down, so now the Road Dog's been isolated from the Big Red Machine. And look at the Big Show, who's got a...
Oh my gosh!
Can you imagine what that must feel like?
You might get to feel it when I tell him you call him a freak.
You'd probably... And after there's a cover, and Tay comes in. I guarantee you this match would have been over if it had not been for Kane, and now the Undertaker behind the referee's back, getting some cheap shots in on the Road Dog.
They're double teaming. Beautiful. Stomping that old mud hole. You remember that mud hole, JR?
And walking it dry. I remember all about that. Look at the power here. Now, this is uncanny. The Road Dog's about 6'2 or 3, probably 245. And the Road Dog kicks his way. What a low blow.
Hey, ref.
And I don't know if the referee saw it.
How could he miss that?
Well, the Big Show didn't miss anything. As he gets the tag to the Undertaker, the Road Dog's in a lot of trouble here. The Road Dog needed to make the tag.
Another one!
Right downstairs with the Road Dog. Here comes Kane, the Big Red Machine.
Where's he going?
Club just taking the legs out of the Acolytes.
What's this?